Hello everyone, how's it going, and welcome back to Morrowind. So last time we finished up in Kogaroon by completing the third trial of the seven trials to become the Nerevarine, or be proven that we are the Nerevarine. And then we got the next trial, which was to come here to the Cavern of the Incarnate. At least I believe that's what we're doing. Anyway, in the cavern, we met with Azura and received the Moon and Star and Enchanted Ring, and I am the Nerevarine. I've passed the first three trials. Well, apparently this was also part of the third. Well, I'll be jiggered. Now I must show Moon and Star to the Ashkans of the tribes and the councillors of the houses. Each tribe must call me Nerevarine, each house must call me Hotator. These are the next two trials. Nibani Mesa shall be my guide, like Jiminy Cricket. Let your conscience be your guide. I must return to her and seek her counsel. Okay, and then here, we spoke to a ghost of Peakstar, gave me a belt and pants, as they do. The spirit, I don't know why a ghost is carrying a belt and pants. I mean, I guess they don't need it because they're dead. The spirit of Peakstar, which is a really weird name, warned that now I bear the Moon and Star, I will be recognized as the Nerevarine. I must be ready for hatred and fear from the temple, the ordinators, and from tribunal faithful of the great houses. Well, I'm used to, fear and hatred, so this ain't gonna be nothing new. Anyway, so before we go back to the Nibani Mesa, I'm gonna speak to the rest of these people here. This was Peakstar. Did we ever check out the belt and pants that she gave us? Levitate. Your pants are terrible. And we're carrying like a ton of these 6,000 amulets. Now, a belt. It wasn't that. We got that from, that one dude. It's gonna be this, right? Oh no, it's this. I gotta be honest, these are complete crap. I guess I'll dump them in my house. I don't really want to throw them away. That seems a little ungrateful. Plus, she's a ghost, you know? I think she did have some interesting stuff to say. I'm trying to think what we want to ask her that we didn't already read. What about... tell me about the Hortator. You must go before the councillors of the great houses and satisfy them, for only the councillors of the great houses can name you Hortator. I do not know the settled people of the great houses and can offer you no counsel. Okay then. Tell me about the false gods. The Tribunal and Degather have the unnatural ability and lifespans of gods, but they gained these things by actions that mock the gods and misuse divine power. They were ambitious and unwise, and the consequences of these ungodly acts threaten all that lives in Morrowind. So what you're saying is they're bad. Alright, duly noted. Aye. Hortled. You people and your weird-ass names. Also, what is that? Is that like an amulet or something? I wait and hope, ask, and I shall tell you my story. This is your story. Orin! I died 400 years ago in the last days of turmoil and unrest after the Empire came to Morrowind. I was a thinker and not a doer. And though I was mocked by the stars, I was not a hero. Take these things of mine, my bones will complain. What did he give me? Oh, some a robe. Oh, and Sithis. You gave me Sithis. Sithis is a god, man. You can't just give me Sithis. At least I think it's a god. Is it a weapon or something? I have absolutely no idea what the hell that is, man. Shield of Wounds. Shadow Shield. Shield of Wounds. Shadow Shield. Okay. Give me a second here. Oh, he also gave us one of these things. Yeah, this. Son of Dead and Shield. Yeah, also crap. Alright, give me a second here to try and find the Sithis thing. Alright, you know what? I spent far too long in the inventory. I cannot find it anywhere. It might be a potion or something, because I haven't really checked those, but it sounds unlikely. I also checked the documents and whatever that we have. And I went through the S. Ain't nothing here called Sithis, so... yeah. I have no idea what you gave me. But alright then. We already know your story. I found it was another one. Yeah. That essentially is your story. Can I not scroll down here? What the hell? Wait, what? Oh, I guess that's all we can talk to him about. What do you know about the Nerevarine? You are the Nerevarine, you are the Incarnate, you are the One, you must not fail. I'm Neo? Oh boy, do I get to bang Trinity? Can I just, like, have a different woman? I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not being rude, she's just not really my type. She's not, I don't know, she doesn't do it for me. Unteria. Uh-huh. Welcome, Incarnate, I'm Dave. I was not the One, but I wait and I hope, ask, okay, your story is... I was a holy crusader of the temple in the golden era of the tribunates. I contributed substantially to the writings that were later suppressed by the temple and now would be called Apographa, or whatever the hell that is. I followed the tribunal unquestioningly to my regrets. I never believed in the nerve-wracking prophecies until it was too late. Take my humble possessions with my blessing. So we got a book, two books in fact, and her mace. The mace might be good since, you know, we use crush. Let's have a look-see, shall we? You don't care about the books? I'm pretty sure we've read both of those as well. It is complete shite. Everything they've given us so far has been awful. Maybe we were supposed... What the hell am I stuck on? Maybe we were supposed to come here much earlier on, but... We've even, like, in the main story, we've found way better crush weapons and what have you than that. I don't know. Seems really strange. I haven't spoken to you, have I? This is some, crazy eyebrows you got going on. You're also apparently blind in the one eye. Tell me your story, son of a bitch. I saw Morrowind fall to the Empire. I lived through the humiliation of the surrender, swore hatred and vengeance against Imperial and Tribunal alike. For their betrayals and later years, I despaired and turned to the Red Mountain, where I grew old and died fighting the Blight and Red Mountain monsters. Take my weapons and armor, I have no further use for them. I got a spear and a cuirass. You can't. Yeah, I know it! I. No! Get out of here! Where's the spear? Crap! Get out of here! Where's this damn cuirass? Crap! Get out of here! Shield of wounds, get out of here! What else are we carrying that we don't want? Your belt, get out of here. Your pants, get out of here. What is that? Your robe, also get out of here. How much, like, junk do these people want to give me, man? Like, goddamn! And again, I still don't know what this Sithis thing is. Isn't Sithis like, the Dark Brother thing? Like, they say, like, Hail Sithis, brother, and... What have you? What you gonna do, brother? When Sithis runs wild on you, what you gonna do? Why are you people standing there, like, conversing in the afterlife? Don't mind if I cut in, do you? I can't dance because you're in the way. You suck. All right, what's your story? I lived in the late years of the Tribunates, and behind the scenes, I helped us demoralize. You helped us demoralize? Oh, I get you. I should probably read the rest, because, like, on its own, that doesn't make any sense, but if you read the rest, then it does. I helped us demoralize them, repel the Echeveri invaders. I knew nothing of the Nerevarine or Dagoth Ur until I took refuge with the Ashlanders. I died a fool, trying to loot ruined Kogaroon. Here, take these. Maybe there's something in the world left worth stealing. A Master's lockpick and a Master's probe. I mean, they're Masters, so I'll keep them. Plus, they don't weigh very much, but again, I don't really need them. But thanks, who are you? Konun Chodalala. Right. That's a strange name you got there, Conan. Alright, what do you know? I was an Ashkan. I lost my people against the Echeveri. Makes sense now that he's got a weird name. While the Cyrodiil dogs fled before them like Kaguri. I quested deep into the strongholds of Red Mountain, and Red Mountain rather, cleansing the unclean things in their own blood. I did not heed the counsel of the women, and to my shame, I craved glory, but never saw my real enemies. My axe and boots are yours with my blessing. I don't really want them because they're gonna suck. I'll have a look, but I'm probably gonna drop them over here with this pile of crap. Alright, your boots? Nah. Alright, where's your axe? And my shitty axe. Oh, it's glass. See, that's more like it. I can sell that. Maybe we should keep it, because it is technically unique, even though it's not visibly unique, you know what I mean? Like, stats are probably not unique either, but it's got a unique name. But also, so is this crap, and it all sucks. So, fuck it. Alright, anyway, let's make a quick save now that we've got all that crap out of the way, and let's recall, and I think we should be pretty much right next to Nibani Mesa, because I am a smart man on occasion. Not often, but on occasion. You watch, I'll be somewhere else entirely now. Alrighty. Okay. Hi. Something I can do for you? How you doing? If I were into Dark Elves, I'd be into you, baby. Look at those lips. You know what those lips are made for? Kessa. Alright. Where's the... Ah! No, the tree that swallows people. No! Alright, we need to get out of this tree, man. This is goddamn ridiculous. Whoever modded these trees, like, really messed up. Because they just swallow people now. Alright, no, face me. Alright. Excuse me, nearly a legend. Let's just take a moment here to evaluate what you just said. I am the Nerevarine, okay? I am the reincarnation of the baddest man to walk the face of the planet. I am the one. I am your savior. And you come up to me and say, you're nearly a legend. No, bitch. I am the legend. All right, I'm goddamn Will Smith up in this shit. I'll be your guide. All right, some drows. It once seemed a dream, now it seems real. You have passed the third trial, now you must pass the fourth trial and fifth trial. No shit. They are much the same. Each echelon of tribe, each great house of Vardenfell must choose you as a war leader to unite the Dunmer against Dagoth's terrible menace. Terrible menace. Something sounds very funny about that. Each tribe must name you Nerevarine. Alright, we know this shit. You have come for guidance, and I will give it to you. X gonna give it to you, what? Something, make it on your own, X gonna deliver it to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. It's the non-stop pop-pop of stainless steel. Something getting... I don't know the rest. Alright, anyway, fourth trial? The fourth trial is a stranger's voice unites the house slash three whores. Call him Hodator. When you have been named Hodator by each of the three great houses of Vardenfell, come to me for the further guidance, for you will have passed the fourth trial. Alright, don't tell me shit all that I didn't already know. The fifth trial is a stranger's hand unites Velothi and the four tribes. Call him Nerevarine. The four tribes are the four tribes of Vardenfell. Well, no shit. Thank you for that. The Ushilaku, the Hamusa, the Zainab, and the the Dave tribe. We have been to all three of the first ones, I think. Definitely the first two. I know the name Zainab, so we've probably been there as well. But we'll probably have to ask about them. When you have been named Nerevarine by each of the four Ashlander tribes of Vardenfell, come to me for further guidance, for you will have passed. Alright. Tell me about them. Tell me about them. Tell me about them. Tell me about the Dave tribe. Alright, let's read the last two, because, again, I know where the first two are, I think. The Ashlanders of the Zainab tribe are sly and crafty. Their camp is in the interior of the Grayslands. You say this as if I know where the Grayslands are. I think I've been there, but I'm damned if I can remember. The Dave of Molag Mar love themselves and their weapons above all else. So they're wait, Molag Mar. We can travel there, I'm pretty sure. Their Ashkan Uleth pal is cruel and ambitious, and his Gullikans are just like him. Their wise woman, Manirai, is courteous and reasonable. Seek her counsel, don't waste your speech on the Warkans. Already? I'm going to take a screenshot of this information with my phone. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back! So yeah, I took a screenshot with my phone just in case we don't get journal entries for where those things are and which leader we need to speak to and whatnot. It just seemed like the wise thing to do. And to hell with writing things down in this day and age, am I right? Nobody uses pen and paper anymore. That's just silly. You come here, I'm going to murder you. Come out! Where the hell are you going? I'll save your townspeople. There you go.
Bow to your king, you cliff racer son of a bitch!
I'm calm. I hate those fucking things. I really do. Alright, so the Ushrelaku, I like to do. Oh, right there. Okay. Wait. This is where we are! Wait, what? Hang on a minute. Let me read what the phone said. So we're at this camp. Can you just name me Lita? Okay. She actually has given me information about this. Like, this is what it says, okay? Bear in mind, this is where we are. The Ushilaku. I think I've been saying it with an R in there. The Ushilaku are the Ashlanders of the Northern Ashlands and the West Gash. Yeah, I'm the wise woman of the Ushilaku, and Ashkan Solmatul is our chief, a brave and respected war leader and warrior protector of the Nerevarine cult. See, she didn't tell me, like, how I mean, do I... Maybe I need to speak to Solmatul, and he'll be like, yeah, sure, you can, I'll name you, like, you know, friend of us, or whatever. It's this one, right? Nope. Goddamn. Oh, that's right, it's the Ashkan. Yeah, here you go. Yo, can you name me Nerevarine? You've passed the third trial. Before you lies the fourth trial and the fifth trial. I've spoken with Nabani Mason, and I know these trials. You wish to be called Ushilaku Nerevarine, but first, would you hear the Council of Solmatul? Sure, man. Good. First, I would give you warning. When you are called Nerevarine, the word must spread and many must hear it. Your enemies will hear and come seeketh your blood. And such friends as you may have among the great houses, those who heed the words of the temple, they may forget their love for you. If you have business with the people of the houses and temple, you may wish to conduct that business first, before you are named Nerevarine. That business. Take care of that business. That business. Alright. Second, I will tell you, seek the counsel of wise woman Nabani Mesa. I already did that. For you are an outlander and ignorant of the ways of our people. Fuck off! I've been with your people for weeks, maybe longer. How am I ignorant? I've been to, like, tombs and shit for you, you stupid son of a bitch. Also, you look like you're wearing a crown with that behind you. Maybe he's wearing that? I don't know. Anyway, Nabani Mesa can tell you of the other tribes, of their ways and their ashkans. If you do not know these things, you will make many mistakes and waste precious time. That is my counsel. Now, if you wish to be named Ushilaku Nerevarine, we must speak of these things. Do it. Very well, you wish to be called Nerevarine, I know you and am disposed to do so. But first we must speak of need and duty. Before I name you Nerevarine, you must understand why a war leader is needed, so you may tell others. Before I name you Nerevarine, I must see that you know your duty. Only then... Oh, only when we have spoken of these things shall you be called Nerevarine. Fucking hell! Alright, lay it on me, man. What's my need? Know the words of the prophecies, the curse of Dagothur, and the sixth house threatens our land. See, I don't mind doing this shit, but it kind of pisses me off that this guy is making me go through this. I expect the other camps to do so, but not him. I've done a lot of work for you, you ungrateful shit. Anyway, the curse of Dagothur and the sixth house threatens our land. The false gods lie and offer false hope of the protection. You bear the moon star of Nerevar. Azura's hand is upon you. These are the proofs you must show to all people of Ushilaku Nerevarine. Oh, as Ushilaku Nerevarine. So do I need to show it to your whole camp or what? I don't understand what you're saying. Alright, what about Judy? You shall be Nerevarine of all the tribes and hortator of the great houses. You shall eat the sin of the unborn house. And free the false gods. You must defeat the sixth house and Dagothur. You must free the tribunal from their curse. This is the burn of prophecy. This shall be your duty as Dave Nerevarine. See, I get that. How many times do you need to tell me that I need to, like, you know, alright, become hortator for all the houses, become Nerevarine for all the camps, kill Dagothur. I got it, man. I know what I'm supposed to be doing. Holy fucking shit. How many times do you need to tell me? You're kind of taking the piss. Can I be this person now? Finally! Before my hearth and kin, and before the people of the wastes, I name you Dave, war leader of the Ushilaku and protector of the people. In token of this, I give you the teeth, which shall be a sand or dumma that you are the Nerevarine, and that the Ushilaku shall follow you in all things, even unto death. Until the enemy is defeated, or until you are dead, or until you give this back into my hand. See, he should have just done this straight away without telling me all the duty and shit, because we already know that. Teeth have been added to your inventory, so I don't know what that is. I have no idea. So we now have Siphis and teeth in our inventory. And I don't know what any of them are. See, I'm not spotting anything new here that we didn't already have. Oh, Siphis is a piece of paper, okay. Ooh, my alteration went up. So this is probably just going to be lore about Siphis. Eh, you know, it's pretty short, let's read it. Siphis is the start of the house. Before him was nothing, but the foolish Altmer have names for and revere this nothing. That is because they are lazy slaves indeed from the sermons. Stasis asks merely for itself, which is nothing. Siphis sundered the nothing and mutated the parts, fashioning from them a myriad of possibilities. These ideas ebbed and flowed and faded away, and this is how it should have been. One idea, however, became jealous and did not want to die. Like the stasis, he wanted to lust. This was the demon Anue-El, who made friends, and they called themselves the Aedra. They enslaved everything that Siphis had made and created realms of everlasting imperfection. Thus are the Aedra the false gods. That is illusion. So Siphis begat Lorcan and sent him to destroy the universe. Lorcan, unstable mutant! Lorcan had found the Aedric weakness. While each rebel was by their nature immeasurable, they were, through jealousy and vanity, also separate from each other. They were also unwilling to go back to the nothing of before, so while they ruled their false dominions, Lorcan filled the void with a myriad of new ideas. These ideas were legion. Soon it seemed that Lorcan had a dominion of his own, with slaves and everlasting imperfections, and he seemed, for all the world, like an Aedra. Lusted he present himself as such to the demon Anue-El? I don't know how you say that. And the Eight Givers, as a friend. Go unto the Shamat, Dagothur, as a friend.
I hear Mora Altun, Padomona, Lokan, Ion.
I know what that says. Alrighty, so that was something. I also don't know what we were just given, because I forgot the name of it, because we spent so long looking at the Sith shit. What was the other thing they gave us?
I don't remember the name, oh son of a bitch.
You know what? Get out of here, we don't need that shit. Yeah, I straight up don't remember what the other thing was that we were given. At all. Oh well, hopefully we'll find it eventually. Aye. Alright, so now that we've made friends with these... Where's the exit to your... Oh, this is the door? This is a weird-looking door. I mean, I've been in and out of this several times. You'd think I'd know what it looks like by now, but no. Alright, let's not get swallowed by the trees. Alright, so, what the hell were the other ones that we need to make friends with? Oh my god, Journal's just him rambling. Alright. So, the Ahumusa. The Hamusa of the Gracelands, a mild and peace-loving, the wise woman, blah, 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 blah. Okay, so we learned from Skink the Hamusa camp is on the northeast corner of Vardenfell. I think I remember where this is, actually. Let's have a look. I believe it was kind of over here to the right. Like, yeah, here you go. Alright, so I got some traveling to do, so I'll bring you in when we get there. I'll be right back! We're walking in the air, snow is everywhere, la la, the people from below. Holy crap, hello everyone, don't mind me, I'm Superman. Superman at home. Alright, so wait. Who was the leader of this, or who was the wise woman? I don't remember. Alright, the Musa. The wise woman is... Sinamumu Murpal. Alright. So we're looking for Mumu Murpal. Alright. Not you either. Alright then. I guess she's too good to live with the rest of them. Oh, okay. It just says wise woman's yurt. You ain't a woman. Oh no, you are. My deepest condolences. You look like a really manly fella. You're also bloody jagged. Look! Look! Actually, she's floating, isn't she? You're floating. Well, you were. You were definitely floating. What the hell are you up to? Have you given courtesy first to my... Oh my god. My Gullah Khans. No, have you no manners? Go do what you should do before I will speak with you. Who the hell are the Gullah Khans? Of the Amusa are... Kwesi, Herder, and Initiate. Dutadalk. Hunter and Brother, and Yimmer, Scout and Brother. Who? Go speak to people? Okay. I'm never gonna remember those names. I mean, it's... Holy crap. Let's be realistic here. Are you important? Stranger, I believe you are the one I have seen in my dreams and visions. Okie dokie. The past 7 nights I've had dreams of a white gua. I know this to be an animal sent by the gods to help my tribe. We have been suffering greatly from disease, and none of my magic will cure the ailments. Find this white gua for us, stranger. Let it lead you to a new hope for my people. Tell me of the... Alright, I will try to find the white gua. Tell me of the white gua. I know you were the one. Go now. I am certain the animal will appear for you. In my vision, I saw it where the path was forked, where the rocks grow... from the earth like fingers on a hand. This is obviously a different quest entirely, but interesting nonetheless. Yes. Right, so wait. Path is forked where the rocks grow from the earth like fingers on a hand. That's quite the description. Where is even the path? This looks like fingers on a hand. Kind of. Those aren't rocks, though. No! What the hell are you doing? I don't know where the path is. Where's, like, the actual path to get into this village? I do not know. Don't know if we really want to do this right now. We can always come back here easy enough at some point. That was a hell of a shot. Let's try and stick on track for now. We'll come back to this quest afterwards, because I do want to do it. It sounds interesting. It's probably just as simple as, like, oh, you found the Guan, you've saved us, you know, have 20 gold. Were you someone I was supposed to speak to? I don't freaking know. Bloody hell are you? Probably not then. Oh, this is one of them, I think. What up, G? Why does everyone have shit in the middle of their house for me to get stuck on? What am I supposed to say? I'm the Nervarine. Do you come to claim the name of Nerevarine? I hope you come to do so. Wait, I hope you come to do the deeds of the Nerevarine. We need the deeds, not the name. You must speak to the wise woman. I already did that. She told me to fuck off. We are poor and sad. True. Without an Eshkan and led by a wise woman. Oh, you don't have an Eshkan. That's interesting. And we are its Gullikans. We say this with shame, for we are as weak and helpless as children. Damn. Go to her, Outlander. Tell her you will do the deeds of a hero and save the Ahamusa. Maybe then you will have earned the name Nerevarine. Dick. I earned the name when I did all the shit I've already done, plus wearing this ring that kills you if you ain't the Nerevarine, you know? I think this was one of them. Two of them, apparently. Oh, aren't you like the Hunter brothers or something? I am the Nerevarine. Speak to the wise woman. Tell her you will find a safe place for the Ahamusa. That is what I would wish to hear from one who wants to be named Nerevarine. Oh, okay. What do you want? She says speak to her. Okay. Very strange. So I speak to her. She's like, fuck off and talk to everyone else. And they're like, fuck off and talk to her. Like, I don't know. Wait a minute. Oh, that's the Ashkan top, but they don't have one. Maybe they died or something? Maybe they were killed off? Maybe it's like, in Game of Thrones. Spoilers, but you don't know who I'm talking about. It happened in the first season anyway, I think. I am the Nerevarine. You don't have anything important to update in my journal, so get out of here. You're obviously a piece of crap. Spooky. I think you were mentioned. Aye, you have a twisty neck. Wait, you sell stuff? Butter. Bunch of herbs. Repair. Yeah. That's handy. Thank you. Alright, anyway, let's go down. LLMN. That was not what I meant to click on. And you are also not important. Alright, maybe we spoke to everyone now. Let's give it a try, shall we? Hello. Why are you facing the court? What's wrong with you people? What is wrong with you people? Alright. We know of these prophecies. We have alright. Nerevarine. I know the prophecies. I know an Outlander. Clan friend of the Ushilaku has done great deeds and claims to fulfill those prophecies. Are you that Outlander and why you're here? Do I need to ask who the Ashkan is? You already told me, well, someone already told me that there isn't one, so maybe that's a stupid option. Maybe if I say that, she'll be like, oh, say you didn't speak to them. So say, I want the Ahamusa to name me Nerevarine. I will examine your proofs and you will tell me your story, and if I am satisfied according to custom and with reference to the prophecies, I will name you Ahamusa Nerevarine. But there will be a press, of course. The Ahamusa need a safe place, and you will provide that safe place. Alright, tell me about the safe place. In seasons past, when threatened, the Ahamusa could take shelter in the ruins of Ald Daedroth. So you need me to clear it out, I'm guessing. But now the priestess, Dave, has come and restored the Daedric Shrine, and worshippers of Shogoreth dwell there, protected by terrible sorceries and summonings. First, you will go to Ald Daedroth and make it safe for the Ahamusa. Then when you return, I will accompany you there. And if Ald Daedroth is a safe place for my people, then I will name you Nerevarine. Alright. Doable, I guess. Tell me about the ruins. The Mad Lords. The surface ruins are on the island. On an island a great distance north as the racer flies. I guess that's like a weird phrase about cliff racers. Alright, what about this sorceress? All I know is that she's a Dunma, and she and her followers have defied the temple's ban against the worship of the four corners of the House of Troubles. Weird name. The four Daedra lords, Merwin's Dagon, Molag Bal, Malaketh, and Sheogorath. Since so many ordinators are busy fighting the hosts of Dagather at Ghost Gates, many of the abandoned Daedric sites are once again inhabited. That's fascinating. Tell me about Sheogorath, tell me about Ordinators, tell me about Daedric Sites. Oh, even more. Tell me about Dagather. Alright, I think we've clicked on all the blue shit. No, I ain't reading that. Ain't nobody got time for that. We've already done plenty of reading this episode, my god. Make it safe. Oh, here we go. First you will go to Ald Daedroth. You will make it safe for the Ahamusa. You are the hero. You decide what must be done. We are not traitors to haggle over the meaning of safe. We are not a warlike people. We are not strong with warriors and witch wizards. Make Ald Daedroth safe for us. Then when I accompany you... Alright, we already know that. What else can we click on? Traitor? Okay. Just need to get all of this, just so I guess I'll click on Morrowind as well, just in case there's something important there. I think we've pretty much clicked on everything. Just double checking, because sometimes it's like really important information that you can miss if you don't click on it. Red Mountain, I guess. Alright, what about this? Looks good. What about accompany you? Oh, here we go. When you're sure, she's just gonna say the same thing. Cross the water. Great. So she said it was far north, and apparently across some water as well. I really hope we have a map marker for this. Gonna kind of suck ass if we don't, but I expect we won't. We did, thank God. Alright, let's get back on this, shall we? Levitate! We're walking in the air! I don't know which way I'm facing. Am I facing north? No, that is fucking south, la la. Alright, so it's just across here. I will keep you with me, because this shouldn't take very long whatsoever. I have nothing to talk about along the way, though, so, let me find... Let's talk about wrestling. Roman Reigns, he's the new John Cena. And if you don't know what that means, it basically means that he is always in the main event, always winning the belt. Even if he doesn't have the belt, he's challenging for the belt. He never loses. He makes everyone else look crap. Like, everyone's fed to him to make him look good. And I don't know what you're thinking. If you're not a wrestling fan, you're like, well, why do you watch it then? Great question. I don't know. I still like wrestling, even though I feel like they make a lot of mistakes with how they book it. I don't know, man. It irritates me. Hey, wait a minute. I just realized. Can we level up? Nope, not at all. Well, all right then. Is someone trying to murder me? The fuck out of here, man. I'm busy. All right, fine. I'll fisticuffs you in midair. What the? Whoa, I fell. I was like, damn, he's going up really fast. Nope. I was falling. All right, well, we made it, and I rambled, you know, about wrestling. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, get out of here. Don't make me levitate. I don't want to do it. I hear a lot of noise. Oh, my. You know what? Let's make a save, because there's going to be a lot of people around here that we have to muck. All right. Don't know what was up with that red. Yeah. Oh. You're probably a good guy. I probably shouldn't have smacked you in the back. Maybe they're both good guys? I honestly get the feeling they're not. I bet they attack me now. Dude, I don't know which one's the good guy. Let's make another save. And then we'll murk someone. Alright, I have helped you. Are you a good guy? Who are you, Outlander, and what are you doing here? Seems to be. I don't know you, Outlander. What are you doing here? Are you here to worship at this foul shrine? Maybe we can sneak in if we say, yes, I'm here to worship. But he did call it a foul shrine, so probably not. I'm the Nerevarina, a quest to fulfill the prophecies. No! You are the false incarnate and the devil of liars. You claim to be the chosen by Azura and savior of Morrowind, but you curse the tribunal, call them false gods, and turn the people against their true protectors. You are nothing but a dreamer and deceiver and mad servant of the Devil Dagother, and you must be destroyed. I'm waiting for a bunny. He appears to have a couple of Daedric things. What the hell? Where'd you come from? Oh, did he summon that? Alright, you kind of hurt, dude. You over-encumbered me as well, you goddamn dick. Look what he did to my strength. Wow. Might reload and, you know, try not to kill him. Just out of interest of what can happen. Get it back to up 120. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Alright. He has a demon mace worth 10 grand. It's not very good, though. What does it do? Bound mace for 60 seconds on self. That's strange. Did he have a bound shield as well? Because he had the Daedric shield, and I don't see it here. It's just an Indoril shield. Weird. Alright, let's reload. Let's try murking him and see if the other guy is friendly as well. I don't know, this seems kind of interesting. I bet the orc is just a bad guy, though. That's my prediction. Get murked, you son of a bitch. I'll save you, buddy. No, he seems to be friendly, too. I don't know you, do I? Are you here for the dance? Or are you here with the gold hats? You're insane, aren't you? Don't you know what's going on? Go down and talk to Hyrene Indervel in the antechamber, back behind the big room with the Sheogorath statue. There are free drinks too, and watch out for the gold hats. They play rough. So you are one of the members of the cults, or whatever these things are. The worshippers. Alright, one more reload. Let's try and muck in him again, and we'll not tell the other guy that we're, we'll tell him we're looting, I guess. And maybe he'll accompany us or something? Because, I mean, don't get me wrong. Is he attacking me? What? Oh, because that was his thing. Son of a bitch. I may have forgotten about that. He seems like he would be a valuable partner if we can get him in there. I don't expect that he would last very long. I'm trying to kill this goddamn orc without hitting. Okay. You get out of here, too. No, yeah. Alright, so, who are you? You know I'm here to loot the shrine. Alright then, we don't care about that. In fact, you'll be doing us a favor if you kill a few witches and warlocks in the process. Just be careful, leave us alone, and we'll leave you alone. Alright. See, look, that's a Daedric shield. I guess he summoned it? What? Oh my god. Get the hell out of here. Son of a bitch. It's very interesting, though. Very interesting that you have the choice of who to kill there, and both of them can somewhat team up with you. I don't know if we made the right choice, but I'm gonna go with him. I mean, don't get me wrong, he seems like a dick, because when I told him I was the Nerevarine, he's like, no, you're a lion, yeah. Wait, didn't I kill this rat? I killed you. Unless it was a different rat. Also, how do we actually get inside? Oh, yeah. Whoa. There's rats everywhere. Eh. Get out of here. I have literally no idea. Maybe he knows something else? I clicked on the cliff racer, apparently. You know what? Dispose of the corpse. Let's try again. Who are you? Hello, Jason McGrizzle. I'm... Drawriz... Yeah, Drawriz Arvel. And I'm here to clean out this den of Daedra worshippers. You go right ahead and look for treasure. If you like, we don't care. What do you mean, we? Are you with someone? Oh, here we go. The hell was that noise? Dude, I hear, like, terrifying sounds. Keep moving, scum. Dude, I'm gonna come out and kill you if you're still here. Don't make me do it. I will do it! I will do it. Let's see what the journal says about him. Oh, he's an ordinator. Ah. Okay, so, when we find an ordinator, don't reveal that we're in the narrow ring, they ain't gonna believe us. Which is annoying, but, you know, whatever. Now, let me check real quick. Okay, we still got a little bit of time, so at least we can get some combat in this episode, and exploration. They're just talking to people. Aye! Prepare to get clobbered. I'm OP as shit right now. I don't think you realize what, you know, den you're walking into. I mean, really, I've walked into yours? Or have you walked into mine? I'm not in here with you. You're in here with me. Get teabagged. What do you have? Junk? I thought so. You know what? I ain't even gonna examine the corpses anymore. They all suck. Yep, even your despair amulet sucks. What is this? Is this anything at all? Don't look like it. Oh, so this place looks bloody massive because it seems to be like three different directions to go in. Oh my god. Right wing. This is going to be a left wing. And this is going to be front wing. In a shrine. Let's clear out the wings first, I guess. Why the hell not? Hello? I'm here to murder all of you. Hi. Oh, those are ordinators. Son of a bitch! God damn it. Ugh. Okay, so. I was right to team up with him, it seems, because he isn't here alone, as he kind of alluded to. So they're going to be on my side. I've got to be careful, because it seemed like they're summoning Daedra. So, I mean, I don't know. Is the that walkery zombie-looking thing a Daedra? I feel like it is. Let's just mug these two again real quick. Again, we know there's nothing in this room to worry about. At least that we found. Alright, you die. Beautiful. Let's get light back out, and then we'll see if these guys attack us. I don't think they will, like I say. It seemed like they weren't concentrating on me until I smacked them. I'm assuming the chicken... Yeah, okay. Ah, how you dealing? I'm a dangerous goddamn man. Holy crap. Never mind, I'm taking an awful lot of damage. Awful lot of damage. Yeah, get him, team. Get him. Get him. He's concentrating on me. How is he not dead yet? How are you people this week? There you go. Hello, friends. You're here to loot the shrine, right? That's fine with us. Just be careful. Leave us alone and we'll leave you alone. Alrighty then. This is the same thing. So that's handy. Crap. You have glass, however. Quite a bit of it. And glass is maybe, at least from what I've seen, the best stuff in the game in terms of, like, press to weight ratio, because the glass doesn't weigh very much, but it's worth a shit ton. What's up with this? Oh, they're flowers. That looked trippy as hell from a distance. Am I in water? Apparently so. Okie dokie then. Is there nothing in here? That's one low-ass res tree. What the hell? Man. Just think. Games used to look like this. There's this thing here. The whole game used to look like this. And games before this looked even worse. Video games. We've come a long way, haven't we, really? Oh, it's not even a tree. It's a frickin' statue. Of a orcish lady with boobs, I think? Pretty sure those are norks. I could be wrong, man. I could be wrong. They look like them to me. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Hello? There's a helmet on a skull. Shook by Balax. It's crap. I'll take the money. Take the Daedra hearts. Fortify magic, don't care. Pushing to detect enchantments. Weird. Fortify strength superb. I mean, it's superb, so it's probably good to bust it out when we're going to be physically attacking dudes. Oh, at least the inner shrine as well. I'm going to go back this way. And I'm gonna take out the right wing. And then we'll probably have to end it there and we'll leave the inner shrine for next time, maybe? Something like that, I don't know. Hello? Alright, I thought so. Yeah, they got the ordinator masks on. Why didn't the rest of them? See, had they all been wearing that, I would've... Oh, damn! Holy shit, I'm standing back. Okay then. Had they all been wearing that, I would've realized that the guy outside was an ordinator. Alright, same thing. God damn it, I hate when light wears off. That's right, I was gonna use... Oh, this is the light eye. That's right, that's why it doesn't look like crap from a distance. Demon waste. Can't carry it. And again, we don't really need the money. It's not a bad belt in terms of price, considering it only weighs one, so I'll take that. Yeah, the rest of it can suck on my nuts. You also have complete shite. They all seem to have these despair amulets. This weighs 0.1 and is worth the same as the belt. Even better. Yeah, I guess the amulets are, Did someone just shout at me? I guess the amulets are, like, part of the whole cult thing. The hell? Oh, that's, Oh, what's his damn name? One of the gods that was mentioned, the, I can't remember his name! It's the main villain of Oblivion. His name completely escapes me right now, but you know who I'm talking about. Oh, that's really bugging me. That's really bugging me that I can't remember his damn name. Oh, I know it as well. Son of a bitch. Is this him too? Oh, that's here sign, I think. I remember that, though. Don't make no damn sense. Alright, let's take a quick look in the main shrine area. In case it's small, then we'll have time to do it. It was over here, I think. Nope, it was this way. I have a great sense of direction, don't I? Okay, looks pretty big. Looks like it's got multiple levels. Oh yeah, this ain't half as small as I was thinking it was. What the hell are you wearing? Why is this guy just standing there? I'll save you, buddy, it's okay. You have been saved, you're welcome. Did you just try and parry him? That looked like, you know, like when you're using a buckler or something in Dark Souls, it looked like one of those kind of parries. That was impressive, sir. Had he not already been dead, you idiot. Alright. Ooh, hello. Yeah, I hear you clunking around. What the hell are you doing? Oh, it's one of those things. Again, I don't think we have a gem to acquire its soul. So we'll just beat the shit out of it. What the hell are you doing? Besides passing out comically, consistently. You didn't have a weapon either? Oh, you did. Also weighs a shit ton. I just overcoming myself, didn't I? God damn, I hate everything. Let's just drop the Ebony Spear. Let's just drop them both. I really don't care too much about the money. Again, we're fine for now. Like, we really are. It's trapped. Don't care. Oh, hiya. Almost didn't see you there. Oh, I bet you're one of those ones that pops up when you try and loot the chest or something. Yeah, I'm immune to fire, buddy. You might want to try something else, you goddamn moron. And he had a Daedric War Axe, which weighs 72. Worth a lot, but 72. I mean, I want it. But we don't have the encumbrance. Like, we just don't. What are these things? Raw Ebony. What is that for? Eh, nothing I care about. Take the gem. Take the other gem. Is that a diamond or something? Yep. Alright, so. Let's bust open this. Unlock 100. No. Whoop! Okay. What? I failed? Okay, that's more like it. Alright, so what's in here? A demon guitar worth 10 grand, weighs 18 though. I guess we could take it. I'm not going to though. Ring of lightning bolts, take the potion. I don't think we found that book yet, so we might learn something. Okay, the enemy. Not even gonna take the money, cause fuck it. Alright, so where's this go? The right wing. Oh, maybe we're done now. Nope. Gotta go in there, haven't we? And the left wing. Alright. So what's in here? Apparently nothing in this room, which is a little strange. Alright, the antechamber. Yep, there's some shit going down here. Where is it going down, though, is the question. Oh, here, because that's, one of those damn things. Which, again, we may as well take the glass weapon, because it's all we can really carry reasonably. Glass longsword. Sure, and we gotta take your hearts. Dead warlock. Hmm. Oh, okay, so they're supposed to have been fighting. Indoril boots. Dude, 105 armor rating? Hang on, what are we wearing for boots? Well, I guess these things. Armor rating 3. Yeah, if we need to tank up for a boss or something, I should probably keep those. The helm is also 105? What am I wearing for a helm? Orcish, right? Why don't I see it here? Oh, no, here we go. Yeah, 70. Hmm. That's a way better helm. Sweet. The shield's also 105. What's, Daedric one? Oh my god, we've actually found better stuff to use? What is this madness? What do we look like now? I see you there. Get out of here, Rick. Get out of here. All right, hang on. How do I look at my character again? We look pretty ballin', pretty random. Pretty ballin'. If we can get, like, a chest piece and legs to go with this, I'll be a very happy man. Do you have some Enderal stuff? Nope, no you didn't. No, apparently you want some. Shame you missed. Shame you're bloody awful. Don't think that's Enderal that they're wearing. It looks like, bone mold. Bone mold is ready! You hit quite freaking hard. Holy crap. I'm trying to kill this one guy at the back. Oh, I need to heal. Shit! Ah! Out my... Alright. I think we'll be okay if I can just heal up. Get some more stamina. Oh god. Yeah, getting hit is gonna be a problem. I need to just kill him! Alright. Now please be into real stuff. I can't see a freaking thing. Nope. They might be carrying some though. We should check. Doesn't look like it. That's disappointing. Alright. Let's check you. Pretty much the same crap. Alrighty, well that's gonna do it for today's episode. We will finish up in the shrine next time and then hopefully, you know, make friends with the Ahamusa. And then we'll be friends with 2 out of 4 tribes. And then we're just going to impress the council as well. Oh boy. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, I always appreciate a like. And I will see you next time for more Morrowind.